Blood is responsible for many body functions, like it provides oxygen to the cells. Blood absorbs oxygen from the lungs and transports it to different cells of the body. Second, removal of waste. The waste carbon dioxide moves from the blood to the lungs and exhaled. Blood enters the kidney, where it is filtered to remove nitrogenous waste out of the blood plasma. The toxins from the blood are also removed by the liver. Third, transports hormone and nutrients. The digested nutrients such as glucose, vitamins and proteins etc. are absorbed into the blood through the capillaries in the villi lining of the small intestine. The hormones secreted by the endocrine glands are also transported by the blood to the different organs and tissues. 4. Homeostasis. Blood helps to maintain the internal body temperature by absorbing or releasing heat. 5. Blood clotting. The platelets help in the clotting of blood at the site of injury and prevent excess blood loss. Then, protection of body against pathogens. The white blood cells fight against infection. They multiply rapidly during the infection. I will cover details on different types of blood cells in upcoming videos. Do subscribe to get the notification. Thank you.